Mr. Studley, you are the defendant's father?
Yup, and proud, too. When my kid beats up other kids, he's teaching them a thing or two about the American competitive spirit. It's preparation for the real world.
Can you think of any situations in the real world in which my client might have to endure being stuffed into her locker by someone twice her size, with no recourse whatsoever? The plaintiff rests her case.
Wait. What if she becomes a sumo wrestler?